Well, free medical care won't be a problem for Rod Blagojevich. The former governor of Illinois began serving a 14-year prison sentence for corruption today. A carnival-like atmosphere followed him on his trip from Chicago to a federal prison in Colorado. Blagojevich, who's 55 years old, was convicted of, among other things, trying to sell the Senate seat vacated by President Obama.